Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu states that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam took water from a bucket of Zamzam and consumed it standing. Sahih Muslim Hadith number 5249.